Check, hello. I need to know if the audio is working. Oh, it is. Who's watching right now? I have no idea who's watching. The sound of me biting my nails. This is gonna suck. I need the full immersion here. I need to turn off the light. And this sucks.
The mine entrance is usually on the top floor.
Yes, it is literally raining blood. I wish I can have like a witty remark here, but I need to stay as serious as I can. I do not want to die.
Raining blood. Dripping off her shoes, I think. No. Just... I tried not to step in the blood because I didn't want to leave tracks.
What? Blake, man. You were very calm about this blood... raining of blood. I mean, I forgot... Okay, before I started this, I ended it and I played it like a day ago. And I saw the outside of the house and it was raining fucking blood, and I'm just fucking spazzing out. Blake here, he's like, well, you know, it happens sometimes. It rains blood. Hello? If you guys don't know, it's raining blood out here. The world, it's on its period. I got an achievement. Oh. What the fuck was that? This is like a huge spoiler. That's wonderful. I'm like halfway through the game, I believe. The fuck's that? Can you say anything about this, Blake? Nothing? Dude, if I get chased in this fucking... Okay, good. Hey, Derek. Oh! Oh! Music scared. Hello? Can you not throw severed heads at me, please? It's not nice. I don't like it. It's very rude. What? What is this? You know, I always come into this game like, alright, game plan, I'm gonna plan my escape. But once I see something happen like that, I just baz out and just run off to like... Okay, Blake, you freak out at this shit, but you don't care about the fucking blood that's raining outside? I mean, did you know these people personally? I don't think so. Somebody here? Hello? That's right, I'm just gonna go ahead and, walk around. Why are there so many hooks? Oh my god, it's so dark. Is that footsteps? Fuck off. Oh man. Vance, your ass. I just saw that. Vance, your asshole's pretty scary. Oh my god!
We tried to get her back before the enemy cracks her womb. But they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed.
Blake, you're really rational about this.
We have to leave. We have to go.
The only person in this game that makes sense. Do I follow you, dude? I'm pretty reluctant. Where'd you go, buddy? You can't just drop me and then run off. Hello? Hello? Ooh. Stop it with the noise, please. Aw, oh, fuck this. Not again. It's pretty cool, huh? By far, this is the... I would say these classroom sequences are, like, fucking terrifying. Because, in a sense, the... Well, I was looking around, god damn it. I don't know, what was over there? Aw, oh, man. I miss what was over there. Might have been some batteries and shit. What the hell was I saying? Oh, okay, well, the game itself is pretty unpredictable, but when it comes to these parts, it's like, it's supernatural, and you don't know what the fuck's gonna come next. And plus, the monster in this is fucking, ugh. So, I hate these parts. And I have a feeling I'm gonna be chased. I'm going to be chased in here, so let's go ahead and close that. Computer classes the fun. Who throws a chair? Seriously. Like, that's gonna scare me. A chair. Come on. The Outlast King. Only inbred retards scare me. Oh, yeah. Alright. Let's go into this death room. Well, let me make sure there's no batteries here. I'll be pretty fucked if there isn't. Yeah, it's pretty fucking dark. Alright. Hold breath. Ooh. Alright. Nothing worth seeing here. Did I really check out? Okay. That, it's fucking dark in here. Check it out. It's worse when I turn on the microphone for the camera. Yeah. Okay. What now? Go back? You gonna throw another chair at me, Outlast? Door appears to be jammed. Anyone here? Yeah, and also these sequences are like fucking really hard to get through because I sometimes do not know what to do. And it gets really frustrating sometimes. I spent like a fucking good hour and a half trying to figure out this one sequence. Whoa, what the shit? Well, there's nothing here. What the hell? You're dicking me, Outlast. You're fucking dicking me. Yes, Derek, you missed a chair being thrown. Hey, is that the same chair? Oh. It's that chair right fucking there. That's a spooky chair. Alright, is this door finally open now? It was still jammed. I don't like turning so fast because You know, when you go to a door and it's locked and you know something's gonna be behind you? Alright. I don't like this because I'm letting my guard down and I'm just like, oh, what am I looking for now? And I'm gonna get fucking scared, fucking tears. Okay. Okay. I mean, seriously, what the hell? Hello? Fuck, I'm missing some. Wait a minute. Maybe that chair was there for a reason. Nope, just a chair. Is there things I can go up? If you guys want to help me make any suggestions, go right ahead. I'm all for it. Because I am stumped. I really don't want to. Oh, I'm gonna waste all my batteries. Gotta figure out what to do. Alright. What's down here? Oh! How did I not see this? It really does mean something. Thanks, Nancy. What? Oh, no. Fuck that. No. No. What did I say earlier? Oh, fuck. Can I turn around like this? Oh, my God. Okay. Get ready for jump scare. Okay. Oh, that wasn't that bad. That was gonna be worse. Okay. I thought it was gonna be a whole lot worse. Can I go through this? What? I was coming over. Nothing. Just messing around. So I haven't figured out this computer thing out. The other window thing. It's a man. He's waving at you. Hold on. Okay. Bye, computer class. You're fun. Hold on. That's gonna be locked. Jessica, they're called tampons. Just leaving a snail trail. Come on. It's gross. Let's go ahead and run. And awesome slide! Yeah! Always works. Power slide. I meant to say power slide. Okay, guys, I really need batteries. Because for some reason, when you're in this alternate reality, it still consumes the battery. Help me. Okay. How about you help me? How about I scratch your back? You scratch mine. Can I go up here? Nope. That's a no. Hello? Bathroom. Everybody getting a swirly in here. Oh my god, please don't jump scare. Ugh. I need to turn this thing off. Okay. I'm not allowed in here. I'm not allowed in here. Oh, just open them really fucking fast. Because something's not gonna happen. Okay. See? I was not worried one bit. I don't like when it does that. Is that a battery? Oh, it's just the glare from the fucking thing. Okay. I like how she's like, I don't know, man. I don't know. Do you know where any batteries are, miss? I don't know, I can't help you. Alright. That's fine. Yep. And yep. And yep. Alright. Let's move on. Bye, lady. Okay. We're it's like Batman. No, we are too. We. What's gonna happen? You got up close. Alright, Blake. Bear with me, buddy. You gotta calm the fuck down. Something's on in there. Didn't say I can open it though. Alright. Hey, isn't this where I. This is where I just was. What the fuck? Did you just. Really? Alright. Okay. So what now?
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Okay, well, that really helps, Blake. I didn't go the other way, didn't I? Just get through there, no? And then now it's locked again. Wonder fucking fool. Do I have to make my way down there? To the pool? Dude, nothing happened yet. Calm your tits. Let's just go back there. I think I missed something. I believe I missed something. Alright. Let's do this again. Where the fuck? Okay, what about up here? Really? You climbed 2 steps and you're ready? Come on, dude. Gotta work on that cardio, man. Did I miss something? I'm an idiot! God damn it! Oh, god damn it.
Why?
What is this? Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! I was not expecting that. A little pee came out. Okay. Going this way now. Let's go ahead and run. Open the fucking door, Blake! Open the door! Is he still here? Oh my God. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. Oh, fucking hentai, dude. Oh, good. We're back in the good old, back in the place. Nice. Well, that was eventful. Huh. Ah. It's like he wakes up, he's like, oh, well, that's better. What the fuck? Okay, give me a goddamn second. Holy fuck. Oh my God. This is not fucking cool. You can't just do the hentai thing and then have this fucking... Alright. Alright, let's go. Oh, goody. It's a bin full of bodies and intestine. Every house needs just one of those. Seriously, how many batteries
do I have? Mine entrance is usually on the top floor.
I have 3 batteries left. That's fucking cool. Alright, let's not go there just yet. I need to look for some batteries. Whoever's diddling around up there, knock it the fuck off. I'm trying to find some batteries. Can you guys not stop it with the atmosphere? Wonderful. And someone behind me. Okay, well, shit. Wait. Oh, never mind. Wait. I didn't check everything yet. Beep, 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 doo. Aha! Wait, is it? Can I go down there? No. Good talk, buddy. Alright. Alright, can I climb this? No. Can I do something else? Great, see now. I get out of one pickle and I jump straight into another one. You know? God damn it. Alright, well, there has to be something to do over here. I'm really gonna facepalm myself if it's something fucking just right out of the right plain sight. I'm gonna get uber pissed. Wait, can I climb over here? No? Fucking batteries. Wait. There we are. No one claw me now. Oh, he's coming to me! Okay, let's not. Let's say we did. Let's hide in here. Did someone just break down a door? Is that door open? Is that door? That door's open, isn't it? Fuck it! Door's open! Let's go! Fuck you, dude! Oh my god, camera, you please! What the fuck was that? Ooh, let's run! Ah! Oh my god! He's right on my ass! Oh. Hey guy, we kinda screamed the same. Okay, let's... Fuck you, dickhead. Oh my god, they can get through. Oh my god, go. Oh my god, Blake. Blake, seriously, dude, you gotta stop doing this. The clutch. Thanks, dude. It was all part of the plan. I pretended to act like a little bitch. Dude, seriously, I think the game's almost over. I'm not sure. I kinda hope not, but... you know. Wonderful. This reminds me of, glad you guys were there to support me. Alright, Blake, let's see what you gotta say about this. Great talk. No, we are not in Japan. We are in, like, Arizona? I think this is where, that's where the game takes place, in Arizona. Can I please have some batteries? This is bullshit. You know what? I'm not even gonna bother. No. You had your chance to jump scare me in the bathroom once, a couple times. I don't know, dude. Somebody save me. Advancing up. What? He's back! Battery. Bless you, Duracell. Ooh, no shit. A shining thing actually happened earlier in the game. It was funny. It was like a sea of blood. Actually, no, it happened in one of these sequences. The corridor of Sangre. That. Fuck you, dude. Oh, fuck you. Jessica. Jessica loves Blake. Ooh, she had a crush on you, Blake. She killed herself because of it. Because she couldn't have you. Oh my god, is the hype real? Jessica, please, you really need to flush after that, because that's rude. It's just rude, man. Okay. How about the guy's restroom? Look how dark it is in here. Wonderful. Sounds like something's like... Nothing. Not fucking made of batteries. How many do I have?
How the fuck do I get out of here?
I have three left. Yes, Fancy. She perioded. Did you just? You. Okay, I need to take. I need to give me a second. Oh. I just Scooby-Dooed. Ooh! Oh my god, I fucking Scooby-Dooed. quick question, you guys. How do I sound? Do I sound clear? I need to use the restroom real quick. Alrighty, I'm back. Alright. Back into it we go. Okay. Do I go in here? This is like an unnecessary room. And the amount of chairs in here is real, like, everyone's gonna be touching knees and shit. I think I'm deriving from the point and I'm wasting a lot of battery juice, which I do not have. Okay, see, look, all these chairs, who's gonna watch TV? The guy over there is gonna, whatever. The placement of those chairs and that TV is just driving my OCD insane. Alright, I'm gonna trust. Dude, I was really trying to conserve battery. Do I have to juke you? Okay. Of course. This guy likes to lock doors. Wait till the battery's completely drained and I'll change it. Anyway. Alright, so I guess I go back over here. Or this way. Yes, let's go deep into. Oh my god. Alright, yeah, okay, there you go. Okay. Can you stop? Don't tell me this is a fucking maze. Oh! Okay. Okay. So we're gonna be doing that now, huh? Okay. Okay. I feel like I'm gonna be chased. Oh, you fuck. You fucking shit. But there's still a lot of chairs. OCD going crazy. Are you real? He's real. He's real. He's real. He's real. God damn it. Oh my god, I think this is gonna be the longest part of the game. Ah, yeah, fuck you. Like, fuck you, seriously. I feel like I had to run back over here and then juke him around or something. I didn't say jerk him around, I said juke him around. And then turn around, fuck you, shadow guy. And then you're gonna get juked right about now. That's right, crossed up, motherfucker. Yes. Please tell me this is where I need to go. Please tell me this is where I need to go. Oh god, no, it's not. It's not, is it? Oh god. Go, go, go. Oh, it is. Oh my god, I was gonna go back. Oh man. That's a lot of books. Oh, the librarian is not doing her job. Did it save? I don't know. I don't think it saved. Did it save? I didn't see it save. I wasn't paying attention. Still a lot of chairs. Bugging the fuck out of me. There's a lot of bandages. Oh my god! So I'm gonna have to make friends with these chairs that hate me. Did you really? Oh shit. Let's just run. Fuck it. Let's just go.
Shit.
Okay. Let's go, Jessica. We gotta get out of here. Oh my god, I don't need to know if I have that, if I need to go here. Wonderful, we're back in a Black, we're back in a Slayer's Wonderland. It's raining blood. Do I need to go here? Did I need to? Or was that just a? Oh. Okay. Well, I have this thing I can move. This is Catholic school to a T. Okay, what do I need to do? Sorry about that. Alright, let me think. It's up there. Yep. Got it. Why is the music kicking back up again? Can you fucking give me 2 seconds, Outlast? 2 fucking seconds is all I need. There they go again. Oh my god, I'm running out of batteries. Okay. I am not gonna read that. Oh, there's batteries. Move. Move, guys. Fuck yeah. Are you guys looking for me, or am I... I can hide in there. Alright. Let's remember... Let's hide in there. I feel like he's behind me! I feel like they're behind me! Oh my god. Oh my god, what's happening? What do I do? What do I say? Oh my god, it's a door! I'm an idiot! What is this? What is this? Oh my god! It's that last dude. Oh, I like how it spawned me. Okay, there's less. There you go. Let's keep you in there. What are you... He's singing Korn. Did Blake just giggle? I'm pretty sure Blake just giggled. Okay, I'm just having this in between. Okay, right there. I need to go up there. Where are you, dude? Oh my god. Okay, they're all above me, I assume. Blake, let's go, get a hold. What are you doing, dude? What the hell was that? It's not time to show off your fucking moves. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Sorry guys, I fucked up. I got killed by Korn. Dude, these guys suck. God, they are relentless. Oh my god, they have amazing balance too. Oh man.
Fuck.
You're not coming towards me, are you? Oh my god, now he is. Okay. Alright, let's not you again. Yeah, I agree. Here? Nope. Oh my god, he's running after me! He's running after me! This was a bad idea. Oh my god, this is a bad idea. What the fuck? There's a father up above, and he's looking down in love. So be careful, little eyes, what you see. Oh, be careful, little hands, what you do. Oh, be careful, little hands, what you do. There's a father up above, and he's looking down at love. So be careful, little hands, what you do. Fuck this. Oh, be careful, little mouth, what you say. Is he opening shit? Oh, be careful, little mouth, what you say. There's a father up above. Why do I have my camera out? Okay. I think we're good. Oh my god! Oh my god.
You're not evil, Blake. Just confused.
What?
You don't have to hide.
What?
Let me help you. I remember being a young man.
I'll never let you go. Is he? I for real screamed. That's horseshit. Oh man. Yeah, that's what I'm trying. That's what I'm getting at. Like, oh, the window. Can you not, camera, please? For real? Seriously, dude. I don't even know where I'm going anymore. Like, I've just been running this whole time. Thank you. I appreciate that. What more do I have?
The mine entrance is usually on the top floor.
I have four more. Alright, that's cool. Okay, where are we going now? Ooh, wow, I dodged that! Go, Blake, you fuck! Go, you dick! Oh my God. Best idea you ever had, Blake. I should probably get going. Oh, you give me a shit ton of bandages, but no batteries, huh?
Coming.
Oh no. Do I have to wait? That's what, is that why those bandages are there? Whoa! Whoa, I did not notice that! Oh my god! Epic slide! Yeah! Fuck yeah, Blake! We did it! We're doing it, buddy! That's when those fucking moves come into play. Let's go. Oh my god! I forgot! They're following me! I forgot about that! Blake, I can't hear you right now, my boy. You're getting chased. Oh, Blake, I can't hear you right now, boy! I assume we go in here. Oh. Oh my god.
I can still see her. Lynn. Her name is Lynn.
Fucking really? You're gonna do that now, Blake. I saw that wall crash down, and I'm like, wait, do I have to go that way? And I just heard fucking... I just heard... what was this, the lead singer of Korn's name? It's, Fancy, what's the lead singer of Korn's name? Don't bullshit me, man. I know you know. God, get over! Jonathan Davis, that's right. So yeah, as I was waiting for the elevator, when you see me turn that, when I turned around, I was like, hey, maybe I should go there. And I just heard a flock of Jonathan Davis's rush behind me. The
trapped. I was never gonna get out. Now I knew it. At least I'd be there with her.
It's very pessimistic, Blake. We're gonna get out of this. A flock of Jonathan Davis. Davis's or Davis? Excuse me? Who's gonna do what now? Fuck. All right, we're getting into Hills Have Eyes territory. I'm coming. This seems like the end of the game. Waterproof camera. I'm just saying it right now. No, Vance, I do not mean.
You're not evil, Blake. Just confused.
Calling me gay? I mean, right? Wouldn't you climb up too? Wait, did it change? No. Alright. See, that's what you're supposed to do. See the freaky guy dancing crazily towards you and then climb back up the ladder you came from. Oh shit. Great. Let's go this way. Yeah, right, Vance. You gotta dance crazier back at him. Okay, well, they skinned him.
They lived down here. No, not lived. I had to find Lynn. I hoped I hadn't already.
Dude, he's skinned alive. Of course he has these best abs. What are the chances of them having batteries here? Down here. You know one thing I didn't... they haven't utilized yet? Because this character, the main character, has glasses, and yet... they haven't... broke yet. Oh, fuck. Oh, hi. Thanks. I would like to get through the rest of this game unmolested, please. Unlock. Who's in here locking them doors in here? That's why it's locked. Okay. Let's go ahead and There's a battery in here. It's a dead end. Fuck. Cool. Alright, if I get chased, I'm gonna run down, close that door, and hold up. Thanks, Jordan, for the shout out. Probably like a note down there. I don't know. Dude, I am completely turned around. I do not know where I'm going. Oh, good. Another door. So that's the door that instantly kills you. How magical was that? Oh, good. I'm back here.
Yes, I know where.
Shut up. Hush. All right. Okay, so when I see that guy, I'm supposed to go down here, correct? I assume. Creepy Symphony of Violins, can you not? Thank you. See, that's all you gotta do. Oh, here they come again. There's a lot of places to hide here. What do we have here? Nothing. Alright. Okay, we do not open that door. Gotcha. I kind of want to go open it again just see if he does it again, but I already know the answer to that. Am I running towards the crazy sound or away from it? Can you not? Where's the door? Wasn't that funny, dude? Oh, okay, that's cool. Alright, so I need to get around these assholes. Shut up, Ads. Alright, now I'm gonna just book it down the hall. Fucking asshole! Look at his dick. What do I have to do? Oh, he sees me now. Where's the fuck you, Jonathan Davis. Are you gonna follow me or not? Oh, I got stuck. Okay, that's not fair. I got stuck on this branch. Go ahead. I got stuck on a branch. I'm sorry. Okay, see, I don't get it. He's just gonna follow me to a certain point. Thank you. did he like go away? See, I don't think he follows me. Yep, he does. He does follow me. He just fucking Spider-Man the shit out of that. You're gonna stay there, right? Alright, let's have you stay there. Not smart. Where am I? Dude, I don't know where the hell I am. I'm at. This is not cool. I think I do need to go. Okay, see. Yeah. Let's just go straight to that door that I busted down. Okay, gingerly open the door. Like, great job! Hurry up, motherfucker! Safe spot. Is he like swinging blindly? Mm-hmm. All right, my dude, can you like go away, please? Oh my God, there he is. Fuck it. He doesn't sound like he's right behind me, so that's good. Dude, this place is fucking bullshit. They're just hardcore dancing. Still there. Ooh, what did it sound like? It was right next to me. Stuck again! That is bullshit! Oh my God, I got caught. Stop getting stuck on rocks, dude, please. Wait, seriously? Hey, Andy. I think that's just there, just in case there. I think I have to go down that, That's it. Oh wait. Okay. I think I see what I got to do. Is smart.
If you've done something, I want you to tell me.
Not Andy. Nice sequence cave collapse. Always wonderful.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
I'd have three left. Okay, cool. This is fucked up here. Violin, please. Looking down and love, so be careful, little hands, what you do. Oh, be careful, little mouth, what you say. Oh, be careful, little mouth. Oh, great. He stopped singing. I actually really like that song. I didn't get to see the other one that I... How do I, back here? There is this one.
Decorated with the dead. I checked faces looking for Lynn. Looking for my own. For Jessica.
But a Jessica.
Loving and hating God is the same thing. Like making and killing children is the same thing. She told me to meet her in the music room.
Those things poke me? Are these stalactites or stalagmites? Stalactites are from the bottom. Yeah, is that... I'm getting getting off top. I'm getting distracted here. Okay, what do I do? What do I do now? Oh.
What have you done to Lynn? Where is she?
We are creatures of appetite. I want to feel your hunger. I want to see your true face. Your seed will burn this world.
Where's Lynn?
Looks like a chick.
I welcome her, infant lord. Naked, hiding nothing. I lay down this mask.
You crazy motherfucker!
I show Where my is she? True face. Show me your true face!
That's convenient.
Oh my god!
Right.
Dude, I don't know if she wants to fuck me or not. Okay. I don't know where the fuck I am right now. How many batteries do I got? Okay. What's going on? Oh. Sorry for the lack of commentary, guys. Dude, seriously? This fucking blows.
I just don't know what to do. Mechanics I do not like. Oh! Dude, it's a she. Oh, fuck. Alright, now I get it. I get it. I have to follow these, nice. Oh god, I accidentally found out what to do. That is funny.
What did you do to her? You can't keep a secret from yourself.
Okay. All right, so she's gonna be coming here since... Night, dude. Oh, it turns. Already. I gotcha.
Alright, Vancy, it's just you and me. Oh my god. I'm always on night vision, so I can't really see the blood. Okay, God damn it. I'm back here. Wonderful.
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Okay. I kinda wanna let her catch me so I can see what she's gonna do to me. Ooh, she's crawling too! Go, 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 go. Oh my god, bitch. Oh my god. No means no, motherfucker. Oh my god. Run, stupid! Oh my god, he's still crawling, that's why. Mechanics. She's still chasing me or not. Getting places faster than I'm getting places. It's horseshit, lady. Can I climb these goddamn stairs?
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Oh, fuck, I have no batteries left. Let's conserve the rest of those. Can I please have some batteries? I would love it if I get batteries. Is that baby? Or is that a baby? Oh. Oh my god.
Dude, she roofied me!
No. Fine. Then you have to give up. If you say I win, I'll let you up.
Okay.
You have to say it.
You win, okay?
You're such a pushover, Blake.
Controlling both of us. Dude, is this how... are we gonna see how she dies? Hold on, sweetheart. Oh, I guess not. Okay, so I can't really control...
I don't know why you have to be so precious about it.
Did Lynn ask you to ask me?
I asked first. So...
I don't know.
Nerd.
Shut up.
You are.
She said to ask, didn't she?
Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to know.
You're a nerd, too.
I know.
I'm literally just pressing up.
You think your parents are home yet?
No. Usually not until after dinner.
You think I could come over?
Yeah, sure. Why?
Why what?
Like, why do you want to come over?
I don't know.
Damn, Jessica.
What don't you know, Jessica?
Oh, sorry.
What are the two of you doing in here?
I'm sorry, Father Loudermilk.
We stayed after school for a journal? You were just leaving.
Let's step back into class, please.
Blake?
You're not in trouble yet, Blake. You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Just stay with me.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving? Do I need to call your parents? Jessica, do I need to call your father again?
No, please.
I only want us to be friends. Nobody's in trouble yet. Does one of you think you can make this right? Jessica, look at me. Will you pray with me? Will you help me make this right?
Okay.
Why don't you go along home, Blake?
Oh, no.
Did I interrupt something between you two?
It wasn't like that.
Then what did you want? You won't say? You know, shame is a gift from God. To let you know right from wrong. and what you want is very wrong. Go home and pray.
Stay. I want you to stay.
Blake, please. This is awkward enough. Nothing's the matter, but I need you to leave us.
Don't. Don't.
Everything's okay. You can leave, young man. Walk away.
And on that note, I'm gonna end it right here. We've been playing for 2 hours. Oh, God. All right. Goodbye.